There it is. Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
Hey, does a bear shit in the woods? Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. What's with this shitty weather?
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry, though. A drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading.
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calo.
No shit. Don Calo. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the U.S. of A and to having you back home.
Here we are.
All right, thanks. Keep the change.
But the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let
Vito.
It snow, let it snow,
let
it snow.
Let him go!
Man, yeah, it doesn't we'll show back. Signs of stopping. And I've brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight.
Hey, watch it.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
I'll see you 2 in the morning.
Sleep well, mio bambino.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
So you have to...
I don't give a...
Come on, Junior. I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh, tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh? Come on, show me what you got.
Vito, please! You're making it even worse! Stop, stop, please! Vito, what are you doing?
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbaro lives? You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit.
So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
Hey,
all right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while. Hey, whoa, 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 slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason. Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime, I'm fucked up.
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it? You know, you wasn't kidding. They really taught you to drive over there. At least something good come out of it.
Maybe it's bad out there.
Say, what's in the street?
Head out there.
Ooh, get a load of that. Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it.
We need a set of lockpicks, too.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
Grazie. Well, you can test it right now. Here, take this lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins. You use the wrench to hold the pins one by one. When all of the pins are set, just turn the wrench and the lock, she opens. Easy.
See you around, Giuseppe Sibenadig.
Easy, huh?
Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car. Okay, you still feel like snagging that car?
You kidding me? Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Possible Grand Theft Auto.
Step on it!
Copy that. Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect.
It's not over yet. Lose him. Quick.
Roger that.
A buzzer took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and
all right. Looks like we lost it. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad. I think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered.
What's going on? How can I help you? You can paint it any color you like. Take your pick.
Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzer right there.
Are you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal.
Sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right.
Thanks a lot.
Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Breathe, breathe.